Bitcoin.
There are currently 12 billion quarters in circulation. In the next 60 seconds, one of them could be worth $1 million. In this challenge, a contestant must bounce quarters in a distance of 15 feet in an attempt to land at least one inside a 5-gallon water jar. The coin will need an almost perfect trajectory across the stage to enter the narrow 1.75-inch mouth of the container. Completing this task in 60 seconds will make the contestant $1 million.